Hello friends, this video is created by Siddharth Upadhyay, founder and creator of PrepWings. Log on to www.prepwings.com for complete free course videos. So in this video, we'll talk about ages. Ages problems are word problems that are solved by creating equations. The equations can be linear or quadratic in nature. We will look at a sample question now. On ages. So now this is a question that is given to us. Alex is 2 years more than 3 times the age of David. 5 years ago, Alex was 2 years more than 5 times the age of David. We have to find the present ages of Alex and David. Okay. So this is a word problem on ages that we will see how to solve. So now we'll assume the current ages of Alex to be A and that of David to be D. Now, A is equal to 3D plus 2 because Alex is 2 years more than 3 times the age of David. Okay, so this is our equation 1. Now, 5 years ago, Alex was A minus 5 years old and David was D minus 5 years old. Okay. And we have been given a relationship for 5 years ago, wherein it says Alex was 2 years more than 5 times the age of David. That was 5 years ago. Thus, our second equation becomes A minus 5 equal to 5 times D minus 5 plus 2. Okay. So, our equation ultimately boils down to A is equal to 5D minus 18. Okay. So, we have two equations. A is equal to 3D plus 2 and A equal to 5D minus 18. Now substituting the value of A from equation 1 in equation 2, we'll find D is equal to 10. And we put D equal to 10 in equation 1 to get A equal to 32. Thus, Alex is 32 years old and David is 10 years old. Okay. So this is how you solve questions on ages. Thanks a lot for watching this video.